Welcome. In this video, you will learn how to add a validation step to a recording. So let's start Ranorex Studio and open the solution we've created in the screencast Record and Replay with Ranorex. Now, right-click the mouse-click action in the File menu and select Run to here to open the application under Test and enter the default password. Press the Record button. To add a validation action, click on the Validate button within the recording toolbar. Move the mouse pointer to the root node New Database of the tree controller on the left and wait a moment until the underlying UI element is highlighted. Now, click on the root node. In the first step of the validation, choose the UI element you want to validate. Verify that the correct element is selected and click on the Next button. In the second step, all available attributes of the selected UI elements are shown. As in this case, we want to validate a text element, the text attribute is automatically pre-selected. Click the OK button to accept the pre-selected text attribute. Finish the recording by pressing the Stop button within the recording toolbar. As you can see, the validation step has been placed at the bottom of your action table. As it doesn't make sense to validate a UI element after the application containing this element has already been closed, we have to rearrange our action table. To do so, drag the validation action from the bottom of the action table and drop it right after the mouse click action on the OK button. Now, press the play button to replay the recorded actions. In the generated report, you can find a successful validation action highlighted in green. Thank you for watching this short video on how to validate test scenarios. If you want to find out more about how test actions and the tested user interface are connected, check out our next screencast covering the repository.